When selecting a new enterprise resource planning or ERP system, one of your most critical decisions will be whether to deploy it on-premises or in the cloud. Cloud-based software is hosted on the ERP vendor servers and provided as a service that is accessed through a web browser. On-premises software is installed on your company's computers and servers and then managed by internal IT staff. The type of ERP deployment model you choose can have a significant impact on your business, including how the solution is paid for, IT infrastructure investments, deployment speed and scalability, and upgrades and customization. Besides the upfront and ongoing investments for hardware, facilities, and the data security necessary to run on-premises software, you may need to hire additional personnel to manage the software. Cloud-based ERP solutions don't require hardware procurement or IT infrastructure, and therefore can be deployed faster. They also scale more easily. With on-premises ERP, adding more users sometimes means adding more hardware. Furthermore, when you have to customize on-premises solutions, those additions may not be easy to re-implement with future versions of your ERP software. In contrast, cloud-based ERP providers continuously upgrade the solutions with little to no impact on your business. And since it's all in the cloud, customizations and integrations automatically carry forward. Simply put, cloud-based ERP systems allow you to invest more time, money, and resources into fulfilling your core business strategies rather than IT infrastructure.